I think the photography can be useful because it somehow can show the feeling by the photos. I think that.
تعلمت شغلات كثيرة تعلمت كيف نصور الطريقة الصح تعلمنا إنه هيك بالطريقة الصح إنه نصور ما كان بإيدي غير وسيلة ساعدهم فيها ساعدتهم بمثليني بس هم ما عندي وسيلة ساعدهم بغير هاي الطريقة إذا صورنا راح يشوفون العالم إنه الصور هاي وراح يراعون ظروف العالم ويساعدونهم أكثر بالكامب إني أصور العالم وشلون عايشين لأن إذا صورنا هاي الصور يمكن يساعدونهم أكثر شيء عظيم عملت شيء عظيم إنه ساعدت العالم أشرح وضعهم إنه كيف عايشين نوصل هاي الصور مشان يساعدونهم أكثر على المعيشة من كان ناحية المال من كان ناحية المعيشة بالكم
When I take pictures, I always think to keep the memories forever. Actually, I like review my memories always, what I was doing before 5 years, 10 years. I think it's good to review your life every time.
Yeah, it's helping a lot because a lot of people, they don't speak anything. And we learned a lot here. So when I came here, I didn't speak anything. Even one word. I learned everything here in OCC. These days, I learned a lot of things, like how to take photo, the natural, like the forest, the mountain, the sky, the close water. Feel happy when you take photo of something. Because it's good something, maybe someday you go around the world and you need to be not professional. You should know how to take a photo, at least. Maybe you will see something important or something interesting and you want to watch it always, something you will not see again. So you need to take a picture to see it again.
I think the people must have, you know, the people here have feeling like as a photography and they can do things more than the people imagine. They have skills more than they imagine. They need support. They need support from the Europe, from all of the countries.
See you.